just can't trust my own alliance. Just can't trust them. There's chapter 7, end times.
Looks like Valen sent her entire fleet.
So it would seem. Where is the gravestone? That's actually a good question.
Odessen, I need a status report. Now.
Valen caught us in dry dock.
Just installed the last of those new upgrades.
Okay.
We have a few minutes to recalibrate our systems.
Okay.
Ground forces are holding the line until the gravestone's up. But we're outnumbered and outgunned.
A full-scale invasion is a desperate move.
But if it works, she can wipe out the Alliance in one fell swoop.
That's bad.
Unless we beat her. You and Lana can lead the charge. I'll do more damage if I slip behind enemy lines.
Perhaps. I mean, hey, it is what you do best. You know, being a spy and all. I have new mail again.
I specifically ordered this battle to end quickly.
The Alliance is showing unexpected resistance. We still have the advantage, but the price of victory will be high.
Then pay it. Arkan is here. Mother, father, the Outlander.
Yeah, speaking of your mother, I kind of need to give her armor back. You know, they could have added a button to give the gear back. Yeah, Darthmar, if I decide to replay chapter 1, Darthmar kind of doesn't have a lightsaber anymore. Oh well, I can always give him one. Yeah, right. So, Odessen's under attack again. Valen decided that she really didn't like me. So, that's a lot of explosions. That is a lot of explosions. Let me go take one of those unmanned Eternal Empire walkers. You know, because they're unmanned.
We could use more firepower. Maybe we can find something to clear a path through this battle.
Oh, I know exactly what I'm gonna use.
Take a breath.
Oh, my walker, my walker. Ha ha ha. Sure. Oh, wait, this one's different. Yeah, this one's kind of different. Last for a while. All right. Keep going. Okay. Oh, I see it. I can't just keep the charge. Can't just keep the weapon. The walker pilots upon seeing me would hop in their walkers, right? But no, that's not. What do you mean cannot see target? I'm literally standing in front of it. Next key communication array. Go there. Alright. Now that we have repaired. That's far enough out there, yet I'm still able to get through. Get to the gravestone dry dock.
You're coming, I tell you, awaits!
I have no idea what you just said. Hold on. Oh, you're carbonite. That's what you said. I couldn't figure out what you took for the life of me.
You're carbonite of justice!
Listen, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't put me back in carbonite, because that really sucked last time. Really soft. And guess what? Your emperor, your former emperor at this point actually, didn't even put me in carbonite properly, so I got carbonite poisoning. Or whatever it was called.
Enemy reinforcements coming in from the west.
So AoE. No. It doesn't. But. Oh, slowly but surely getting there to the gravestone. Are you kidding? Stupid trees.
That's far enough, Outlander!
What? Alright, that happened. Oh dang it, that cancels it. I guess I could've guessed that. But no, if I'm too dumb. Good to go. Is it on him? Is it overkill? Oh, of course it is. Eh, I don't care. Clear the debris. Ah, yes, I will in this cutscene.
Status update. Mando reinforcements heading Baywan's way.
Figured you'd be in the middle of the action.
This is what we live for. No way we're sitting this one out.
My students and I sought to defend the gravestone. Enemy artillery slowed our progress.
Okay. Hi, Vet.
Ogurab gave me some toys to take out their big guns.
Does Ogurab have any other fancy gadgets we could use?
Yeah.
Everything was deployed with the troops. Now he's busy securing the base, keeping the enemy away from his research.
Don't that's probably worry, a good though. Idea.
I got everything I need to smash Valen's artillery.
Oh, that's good. Oh, hi,
if
Lana.
If we hit the enemy forces from behind, we buy the gravestone some time.
All right. Continue the gravestone dry dock. All right. Looks like I have to fight this guy for some years. When aren't there sky troopers? Is this Lord? I'm not trying to kill him, I'm actually helping him. What has the galaxy come to? Where a Jedi Knight is in broad daylight helping a Sith Lord instead of killing them. These are strange times. Random
hurry,
alliance
we can't
member
lose the gravestone.
I'm apparently supposed to talk to or something. Locate allies. Okay. Does this get me anything? Gives me some credits and renown. Oh wait, so that. Didn't realize I was fighting Master Yoda, but he's actually a normal height. Check the fallen ally. Oh, what now? Oh, hi, Koth.
Enemy troops broke through the lines. They're trying to take the gravestone.
Well, that makes sense. Well, that didn't sound good.
Senya and I are close. We won't let them take the ship.
Oh, Senya's close. I should probably give her armor. I should give her armor back. This is awkward. I need to give her armor back. I really do. I accidentally took it off. I swear it was an accident. And this is gonna be her epic fight scene, except she's not gonna have armor or a lightsaber. But she kinda took that too. Yep. Oh, never mind, she has a lightsaber. Okay. I swear, it was a misclick! Oh, hi, Arkan. Okay. Oh, hi, Senya.
Arkan and I are at the gravestone.
Yes, I could tell.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Senya.
Yeah,
it's good to be back.
Do you want your armor
and
back?
Now I get to thank and you for all you've done for me and for Arkin. It's time to repay our debt.
You want
Heads
your
up.
Armor back?
Some uninvited guests.
Hold fast. Lana and I are on the way.
We have to hurry. Without the gravestone, the battle is already lost.
Yep. Stay on a course. Okay. Stella, Senya, you want your clothes back? Important question. Just gonna ignore them. Okay, can't ignore them. Back to this guy.
They can't hold the gravestone much longer. Come on.
Oh, wait, hold on, wait. I have some mail I should probably look at before it expires. Now that I think about it. I have some mail. First of all, some renown that I got from Daily Login, just claimed in the wrong character. Anything else? No? Alright, from Indozal, Greens Commander, Indozal here, alive and well. I'm dictating this message from an alliance safe house in Sephora, not sure where exactly, but the faint odor of my noodles is split. Reminds me of the district where I grew up, as a place. Ow, you. Hey, brother. Okay, then. Alright, fallen. So, like, yeah. Alright, message from Valen. It's meant for Arkan. Am I gonna be the safe mother for my blade thing with my party? Commander. Well then, mother my love. Alright, oh hey, from Messina. Best commands, Gox, expect you to end Arkan's life and so shows mercy and recruit him no less. I'm sure I could have shown such restraint. Yeah, he probably wouldn't have. Some critics jokingly see his weakness, others are enraged by the tyrant's feeble punishment, insist they suffer, just as the Empire suffered when he raged for Arkan's people. He spoke no, true leaders can't please everyone with the fate of the Gox sees at stake. That is true. Dark Empire's side of only Valen blocks or paths of eternal. Yep. Alright, Galt, what have you been up to? Heard a lot, talked about the Empress Vault you guys found on Nathema. Thing is, I heard about those vaults. Exiled is a big shot. I ran with mentioned Legend one a night I've heard a few too many Tarusian ales. This artifact. Made up, now we know at least one more is out there. That's the excess more folks. Vanished 3 days after the convo we had. Sure it's a coincidence. Really? I think not. A Sith gave you confidential info and died after you talked to her? I don't think that's a coincidence, my dude. Okay. Well, we're almost at the gravestone. That's good. Physical horse stack of gravestone. Alright, I will then. I guess those guys might not count. Say the guy who's trying to get into the gravestone probably count. I'm gonna say, just maybe. A battle toy? What does that mean? Oh, calling for reinforcements. I know what that means. That one, I know what it means.
We couldn't have held out much longer alone.
Okay, Senya, can I please give your... Can you just become a commander so I can give
just
you your armor
boss,
back?
You gave us shelter. And now you're paying the price.
This isn't your fault. Valen hates me just as much as she hates you.
I'm not so sure
my
about that.
Is broken.
She might hate one of us more than
I see
the
that
other.
Now.
We will not let Odessen fall to her.
Alright, well, that's good.
Walkers coming our way. Too many.
Okay. I think we have Arkham. Arkham's quite powerful. Oh, wait. Looks like the gravestone's launch is going. Hey, the gravestone's just up and operational. That's good.
Woo-wee! Bet you're glad we installed those upgrades now.
Yep.
Nice work. Now show me what those guns can do against Valen's fleet.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Let's see what they can do against Valen's fleet. Indeed.
The gravestone alone won't turn this battle. My sister's unleashing the full fury of the Eternal Empire on Odessen.
Yeah,
conquest
I can tell.
Isn't enough. She seeks to annihilate us. For her, this is personal.
Valen won't stop until everyone on Odessen is dead. I won't let that happen.
Sounds like she could use the Death Star right about now.
Confront her face to face.
I'm on the enemy flank, joined up with Sana Ray, but we could use a little more firepower.
Lana, help Theron. I'm heading to the front lines. Valen needs to know exactly where to find me.
Yes, she does.
You won't have to face her alone. Arkan and I will join you.
Yeah,
I'm honored to have you fighting at my side.
Alright, so they're both
the
joining me.
Is ours, Commander. You've given us a chance to atone for our family's crimes. We won't waste it.
Good.
My daughter must be stopped at any cost.
Okay. Can we stop talking now so I can give you your armor back? Oh, thank God I can give you your armor. Here. There we go. Alright, was there anything else? No, there isn't anything else. Oh, I have Arkan's abilities here. Again. Yeah, it looks like she has everything on.
Time for justice!
Alright. So we have Arkan fighting with us again. That's good, and finally Senya has her armor back after I accidentally took it away from her. Swear it was an accident. Yeah, this way? Yeah, this way. When did I get the anti-personnel rocket? Torbjorn's ability skill again? I forgot. Oh yeah. And then yeah, guard break. Oh, hi, Yon. I remember you. And you gave me prototype EMP grenade. I'd prefer a fully working product, but okay.
Let's light the enemy up.
Enemy forces. I thought that was the idea. Oh, fun. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, Walker. Can I not get into Walker yet? Quite easy.
A gravestone has joined the battle, but our fleet numbers make victory inevitable.
Are you sure about that?
Odessen, and bring me the ashes. I want them for my garden.
I wonder who that call could be from.
Father's pet. I was just talking about you.
I mean, not really.
I've been up and down the battlefield looking for you. I can't believe you're cowering on a ship.
I hide from no one.
Well then.
Now that I've broken Father's chains, I could crush you in a second. But that's too easy.
I will chew up your friends and grind your precious alliance into paste. When I finally hunt you down, you will beg me to end your suffering.
You lost face when I crashed your party on Zakuul. If you want to reclaim it, meet me in battle and stop acting like a child.
Ooh, that probably got her.
You'll regret this.
Yep.
My daughter has taken your bay.
Yes, I can tell.
We should clear out as many enemy troops as possible before my sister arrives.
Perhaps. Why? Why did he always smirk while he always smirk like that? Hang on, I need to check. Okay, dang it. Oh, I could have had matching outfits with Arkan. Or I guess, rather... Oh shoot, I forgot about the loot. Oops. Oh, hi, Cleo.
Go team.
Yeah, hi, Cleo. How you doing? Oh, they died pretty quickly.
Sana Ray is leading our force users in a counter-strike against the enemy flank.
Oh, well, I mean, that might be good for Sana Ray. Hey, boss are being useful. That doesn't happen every day. Ooh. That's a big skyscraper. No, Arkan can't use those things. I'm sorry, did I just... Okay, I think I just popped out of the water to use it, I guess? Guess that's what happened. What do you mean press eject? What do you mean press eject?
Valen will be here soon. I want status updates.
Fried those artillery guns as promised. I guess they weren't happy about it. They kinda got me pinned down. Gonna need a little help.
That's not the only one in trouble. Enemy ambush cut us off. I'm the only one left. Position's about to be overrun.
Yeah, well, I've got about 2 minutes before they squash me like a bug.
Even you cannot save everyone, Outlander. By choosing who shall live, you also choose who shall die. Be ready for that burden.
Well, I barely know Torian anyways. I'm saving that.
We're coming for you.
I knew I could count on you.
I'm not afraid to die. Just didn't think I'd go out like this.
You're not dead yet, Torian. Keep fighting. After we help Vet, we'll come
for
you.
Why are you disappointed?
I know how this ends. Just win the war. Don't let me die in vain.
Let's move. Vet needs our help.
Well, that happened. Wait, what's that called? Sweetheart Hill. Really? Really, that's what it's called? That's what the location's called. Anyways, hello, Arkan. Also, oh wait, hold on, wait. Hold on. Apparently, Sonya actually likes some of the things I have. She likes one of the things I have. Figures. Oh well, at least you like something.
Vet can hold her position.
Long enough for us to get there, I hope.
I'm gonna have to agree with Senya's assessment. I agree with everything Senya just said. Oh, hi, Arkan.
We're almost there.
I hope we're not too late.
I do hope we're not too late. Hold on. You gonna fight?
Do your worst.
All right. Hold on. Let's go. Yes, definitely go save that. Definitely save that.
Ready to fight.
Oh, more allies. I don't know where Arkan went.
Vet, are you hurt?
Roughed up a bit, but I'll survive. Not going to lie, I started to wonder if you'd make it.
Yeah, so did I.
I would have been here sooner, but Valen kept throwing troops in the way.
So on top of being a ruthless, bloodthirsty dictator, she's also rude.
Huh.
No wonder she has no friends. What about Torian?
He's probably dead.
Torian, do you copy? We're coming for you next.
Wrong again, Outlander.
I found your Mandalorian. Now he's all mine.
Leave Torian alone. Your fight is with me.
At least we agree on something.
When the Outlander comes for you, Arkan and I will be at her side.
I'm counting on it, Mother. You got what you wanted. I'm on Odessen. Now let's end this.
I've
been waiting far too long to kill you.
Yep.
So eager. I've broken Father's chains. And now I'm going to break you.
I'm sending you a location. We meet there.
Whoa. Feeling a bit lightheaded. I'll stay here and recover while you go smack Valen all the way back to Zakul.
Alright. Hopefully you'll be okay. Hopefully. Okay, let's just get there as quick as possible. While also ignoring all the enemies.
The south perimeter has been breached! Fall back to the rally point!
Oh, there's no, there's an alliance member over there. Yep, on the other side of this bridge. Where did Arkan go?
Okarov's position is overrun. Send in troops to cover their retreat.
Great. I don't have Arkan. Oh. Hi. How did you get there? Shut up. You're already dead. Look what you did to my hangar.
This is the end for you!
Look what you did to my hangar. Probably not gonna work, but hey. Hello, random Jedi Knight. Your helmet looks interesting. Wow. Why is there an ally in my room?
Sonare's forces are being pushed back. Reinforcements heading her way.
Yeah, hold on. Someone hold up in my room. Oh, that are.
Ready to fight.
And gold.
Only dead men fight fair.
Alright, you know. Fine, I'll agree with that. Because fighting fair is a little overrated. Those days. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't see what I got from that. Oh. Oh. Anyways. Zenya's dying. Oh, hi, Valen. Hopefully Arcan will respawn. Something. I'm guessing he died.
Finally, I was getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down.
Let me speak to Father.
Nah.
He doesn't always come when I call.
Of course. You're just a tool at his disposal. Pathetic.
I mean, yeah, that is
what
probably true.
What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne.
Oh,
you
wow.
You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet.
Oh, that's what you think. Oh dear. Oh. Yep. He's dead.
She can't even protect her own people.
You sick, twisted. Taurian didn't deserve to die like that.
Well then.
Only the strong get what they deserve. Isn't that right, Father?
She won't starve until all your allies lie dead at her feet. You know what you must do.
I mean, duh, I was already
even
gonna do that.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
We aren't afraid.
Enough blood has been spilled. This has to stop.
Do you have any last words before I end this pitiful family reunion?
You're beyond redemption.
Yeah. I've given you every chance, Valen, but you've left me no choice. You can't be saved.
I never wanted to be.
Yeah, figures. Where is Arkham? Where is he? Hold on. Hang on. Where is he? Where is Arkham? Like, can he just... please? Did it bug out or something? Maybe? I don't know. Oh! Hey, there he is! Found him! Okay, put me here. I'm gonna have to rewatch the cutscene again, aren't I? Nope, guess not. But hey, Arkan's here. All my other stuff isn't, but hey, Arkan is. Whatever. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Time to die, Father.
Thank you. deal with her guard.
Father's words can't save you now. You're a puppet. You fight well.
Okay, hold on. I don't want to know what that does. Okay, hold on. Attacks outside melee range. Okay, fun. Oh, fun.
Once you fall, Odessen will burn.
Might not go on without me.
My full power has been unleashed.
Yes, turn. I'm gonna have to go. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Arcan can interrupt her.
Do your worst.
Yeah, Senya's dead.
My full power has been unleashed.
Save that. Or this. Alright, I have to go. Alright, nice. She's dead. Or at least I'm gonna kill her.
This is over. Even now, my daughter is a threat.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna kill her.
Oh, Father. You know me so well.
What? Okay, then.
I have no more power over Vayne. Only you are strong enough to stop this.
Cool.
The Eternal Throne is mine!
This isn't about the throne. It's about stopping you.
I mean, yeah, to be fair, I never wanted the throne. What? Just... what? What just happened when she died there?
The Eternal Fleet just retreated. Every single ship. Gone. Enemy lines have broken. It's a rout. They're surrendering by the thousands.
My sister's rage was the only thing giving your troops the will to fight.
Then it's over. We won.
So it would seem. Wait, but there's still one more chapter. Okay, shut up, Starfighter Bell. Oh, wait, do I just have no... alright, no companions at the moment. Okay. To the war room, then. Hi, Theron.
I still can't believe Torian's gone.
Yeah, right.
He sacrificed himself so our cause could live on.
We will honor his memory, along with everyone who fell defending Odessen.
We need to talk about my sister's death. I felt something when you struck her down, like a life force flowed into you.
I guess that's what happened.
This happened once before, when Valkorion died.
I don't remember the details, but whatever you say.
Valen didn't have the power to transfer his spirit to a new host. It's possible. You simply absorbed her strength while her spirit was obliterated. I hope that's all it was.
If Valen was alive, I think I would sense her. Like Valkorion.
Perhaps.
Not if Father is preventing it. I have no proof. But we both know he can't be trusted. Be careful.
Indeed, he cannot be trusted.
Commander, urgent distress call coming in from Empress Asena.
Okay. Asena?
German Cass is under attack. The Eternal Fleet is bombing us from orbit.
We won't abandon an ally. I'm sending our fleet, Empress, with the gravestone at its head.
Okay.
It's not just the Sith who are under attack, Commander. I'm picking up urgent distress signals from Coruscant and the other core worlds.
We know Valen didn't order this. The Gemini captains must have gone rogue.
There's more. Emergency calls coming in from Zakuul. The Eternal Fleet set up a blockade. They're bombing them into oblivion.
What?
Valkorion, what did you do?
You caused this, not I. The Eternal Throne sits empty. Leaderless, the fleet has reverted to its most primal function, extermination.
Okay.
Unchecked, they will destroy all life in the galaxy. There is only one way to stop them. Claim the Eternal Throne and seize your destiny.
Ready the gravestone. We're going to Zakuul.
Well then, I suppose I have no choice. This doesn't make me happy, though. I mean, it makes sense that we wouldn't have a choice, but still, I wanted a choice. Oh, okay, random people. Oh, nice. Got that done. I have a lot of chests to open. And things. That's an interesting helmet, to say the least. Oh wait, hold on. That armoring. What is it currently? My pants. I have no mail. Well then. Huh, see if the cracks are still there. Well then. I really should do Star Fortresses. You know what? I'm gonna finish this. Yep. Yep. Let's just finish the expansion. Let's finish it. And then, I don't know, I guess I'll do Star Fortresses afterwards. Because I haven't even done those yet. Oh, well, I'm already there. Chapter 9. The Eternal Throne. Mm-hmm. Right where this whole mess started. Wait, what? Wait, Theron was there. Hold on, what's going on? Okay, yeah, I don't get it. Okay, Koth, they're dead? Why are they all dead? Why is that guy just standing there? Okay? No, seriously, what is going on now?
You are ready.
Okay, then.
Huh.
Commander, what's wrong?
The visions are getting stronger. Either I ate something bad, or my bond with Valkorion's growing deeper by the minute.
He may be toying
with hope it's the first
or
one.
Or perhaps you glimpsed something he didn't want you to see.
Whatever he pulls, I'll be ready. Did you bring the holocron?
I've been studying it since we escaped Mathema.
Well, that's good.
The relic's function remains a mystery, but its power is undeniable. If it can protect you from Valkorion.
Do you actually believe that dusty trinket can harm me?
Yeah.
I think it scares you for a reason.
My only fear is that you will lose sight of our goal.
Our? No.
Seek the Eternal Throne. We have sacrificed too much to
what
turn
have you
on
sacrificed?
Each other now.
I felt his presence. How can you stand it?
He's insufferable.
I'd plug my ears, but Valkorion would still find a way to rant and rave.
We'll rid you of him soon enough.
I hope.
Commander, to the bridge.
Okay.
Your crew's ready. It's time.
Indeed, it is time.
I've got you.
You mind not standing on my table? Appreciate it. Alright, but you know what? First, I have some mail.
If Darth Arcus could see me now.
Who's Darth Arcus? Wait, who's Darth Arcus? Is that her master or something? Alright, some holocron for Sakul's surface. We should stay away from Sakul. Bombing the spire. Our home. Nobody knows why we're under attacks. Persvalen is dead. Okay, yeah. Send me this because I'm not ready to talk about my daughter's death in person. Sometimes it's easier this way. Speaking the words out loud makes it more real, more painful. I know Valen was damaged. Blame Valkorion for that. I blame myself. I know she'll have another option, but. And I don't blame you for her death. Good. She had to be stopped. We did the right thing, but she was still my daughter and still hurt. Sometimes I remember her as a little girl. She was everything. Yep, okay. Okay. Good, she doesn't blame me. She better not. Because I'm sorry, but your child was a monster.
I've got you.
I mean, hey, one out of three children being bad isn't a bad ratio, I guess. Thexon was quite decent, I think, from the little we've seen of him. And Arkan, I mean, he's good now. Better late than never. Valen, on the other hand, yeah. You should have threw her
at
off
last,
the spire when
the time
she was
has
born.
Come to take the Eternal Throne.
Empress Valen has fallen. In her absence, the Eternal Fleet rampages across known space, threatening to wipe out all life in the galaxy. There's only one way to stop them. We must seize the throne.
Unfortunately.
The problem is, those warships are blockading Zakul and bombing the city to rubble.
Yep.
The fleet will stop at nothing to protect the throne. No ship can break their blockade, not even to flee for safety.
Arkan?
You know the Eternal Fleet better than anyone, Arkan. How do we break their blockade?
You don't. The fleet was built on technology beyond anything.
Thanks!
Except my favorite ship. If I reroute power to the Gravestone shields, we'll crack that blockade.
Thanks for your insight,
Arkan.
Settled.
When do we reach Zakul?
We reach Zakul. At least you didn't say 3 minutes. What? Okay, and they're shielding the spire. I didn't know they could do that.
Shields up. It's been nice knowing you, Commander.
Hey, we're not dead yet.
Blockade.
Hey, we're not dead yet. Come on. Never mind, we're dead now. Or not. That is a very unique cannon, by the way, the Omni cannon.
Everyone, to your battle stations, for the Alliance!
Yep. I'm guessing Arkham's going with me. Yep.
We will and join Senya. Your fight, Commander.
I started this war. Now, I'll help you end it.
Glad to
hear it. Let's take the throne and save your homeworld.
For Z'Kul.
For the Alliance.
Well then. Your voice does sound a little bit raspy there. There though, Arkan, do you need a cough drop? Oh, we're taking escape pods. I mean, I guess that works. Alright, guess we're going back to Odessen. Not Odessen, it's a cool, hopefully for the final time. Well, I mean, until I play these two expansions, my other characters, which I actually need to get the story of some of them. I'm working on it. I've got Romance Orno with my new knight, who literally is this current knight, but a sentinel. Yeah, so this knight, but with two lightsabers. Literally, I even copied the exact character creation settings. Why? Because I have no originality. That's why. What is with that shocked face? Oh, seize the Eternal Throne. Citizen? Citizen child. All right, well, anyways, let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, there was two, I just missed. Let's ignore the knife, this is cool. Stealth skytroopers. Skytroopers couldn't get any worse. Okay, well, he died, so that's all I care about. And it's the spire. Alright. Please, no more skytroopers. Yeah, that's wishful thinking, asking for no skytroopers. I guess these guys just love this is
a favorite tactic among the Knights of Z'Kul.
Oh, too bad. Apparently we have rockets.
When I was in charge, the knights had better aim.
Bullseye. I don't think the knights are aiming.
Indo Zal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
And apparently kept his hair too.
Rat shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the
skytroopers.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
You and your friends will all have a place in the Alliance once this is over.
Yeah.
And hello, Misty. Now if you'll excuse
me, they secured artillery.
I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Well then. Still have to fight the knights.
Do your worst.
All right, well, that's the Nightstone. I could probably use some healing. Quick before we get into the fight. Of course, there's more. Alright, let's keep going. It was really unpleasant last time. Really unpleasant. At least Sunday has her armor back now.
Victory is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. The disgraced former emperor. And his mother, a knight turned traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
Quiet, old man.
One more interruption, and I'll give Arkan the throne just to spite you.
You would not dare.
Oh, now I dare.
The cool burns.
Thank you for informing me of this. I already knew that.
The Republic suffers.
Yeah. Wait. The Empire.
Empire crumbles.
Okay, yeah, wait.
Only you can pacify the throne and end this cycle of violence.
Jeez. Shut up. Please. Please shut up before I shut you up for the greater good. Actually, I'm not. Actually, at that point, I'm not just doing it for the greater good. I'm just doing it because you're so annoying! Okay. That's a lot of skyscrapers. Alright, time with the Starship. And I see another structure. Get through there. How do I get through there? Oh, that's how. That's how. I guess. Skyscrapers. And lots of them. Killing them faster than they can spawn in. Okay, you're done. Good. Why do they have so many? Oh, are we here? Okay, we're here. Nice.
My throne.
I mean, I wouldn't really mind, just as long as he has good intentions.
I took my brother's life here, provoked Valen's anger, abandoned the people of Zakul. I am not fit to rule. I never was.
You were following Valkorion's twisted example, but you're a better man than he ever was.
I mean, true.
And you are even stronger. Claim the throne, Commander. You have earned it.
Does Senya have anything to say? No, guess not. Well then.
Huh?
What is going on? What? Well, I mean, they all stopped firing, so that's good.
The fleet has gone quiet.
You did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Empress of Zakul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
What?
No!
Stop, Father!
Of course. Oh, of course.
I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
Use the holocron.
I'm ready for whatever you're... Ah!
Oh, okay, then.
Bow.
I don't wanna.
As you command.
Okay, then.
My emperor.
You're an exemplary pawn. One I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own, and rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
You can't do this, Valkorion.
I already
have. Yeah, figured
you'd
say that. Great. Oh, okay, well then, guess I'm dead now.
Wake up! What happened?
Oh, Grin, back here again. You stay away from my drink. I have birds now. No, my drink. Wait, what? Oh, wait.
Who am I?
You're the Alliance Commander. Once known as the Hero of Typhon and Conqueror of the Sith Emperor.
Oh?
You wear Valkorion skin, but you're the same person you always were.
I'm confused.
There must be a way to regain control and get out of wherever here is.
Valkorion shattered your mind and tossed you into the abyss of your psyche.
Huh.
He thinks you're dead. But you survived by assuming his form.
Okay, apparently
find
I did that.
Find the holocron. Save yourself.
Oh. Guess this happened. Hey, Force Storm! I have Force Storm. Neat. I know what that does. Okay. Teleports you to a random location? I'm not sure how I feel about that one. Wait, let's just try that right now. Oh, yep. All right. Now let's just start with Force Storm. Seems like it's not the same one. Oops. Huh. Alright, let's actually use this. Okay, it might be good, actually. Okay, yeah, so I'm playing as Valkorion now. Hold on. Yeah, this is interesting. Ooh! Okay, that's actually kind of cool. Oh, okay, bye. Bye, memory. I don't think it's a dark blast. Screen not ready yet. It clearly shows us. Fine. I think that's what he used to kill Mar. Huh. Yeah. This is curious. Indeed. Okay. I just blast. casting lightning. My Inquisitor would love this. Happy bird. Wait, how much range do I have? I have boss immunity. I have boss immunity. Yes. Happy birthday. Yeah, that is definitely what he used to kill Darth Maul. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to... okay, I'm supposed to go down here.
Valkorion has poisoned your mind. Cleanse your corrupted memories, or you'll be trapped here forever.
What? What does that mean? That's not where I meant to teleport. I meant to teleport somewhere like up there. Okay. Huh. Oh. Oh, I remember this. I remember this part very well.
When you helped my son strike me down, I refused to surrender to mortality.
So it would seem.
My spirit invaded your mind in search of a new host. You resisted.
Alright, well, I guess that's that. Nope. Hold on. Let's go up here. Let's definitely go up there. Happy bird? Okay, my birds are happy. That's all that matters. So what memory is this? Huh. Oh, this one. Yeah, I also remember this one quite well.
Locked in your mind, I conducted experiments to save my curiosity. I offered you my power, and you accepted. I pushed you
once
to defy Arkan, but instead you recruited him.
Yeah. I only accepted his power once, though. Because I thought Lana was gonna die. She didn't. She wasn't going to anyways, I just decided to look it up afterwards. Ooh, I also remember this quite well. We saw we're gonna be from Knights of the Fallen Empire.
I pretended to abandon you on Odessen, but my departure was a ruse.
Of course it was.
Trapped in your mind, I silently observed how you behaved in my absence.
I was glad about it.
Your strength grew. Your vulnerabilities festered.
Wait, hang on, wait. I can teleport to a platform that's not even built yet. Ooh, okay. I don't wanna see what happens when I fall. Sad again.
In time, my curiosity eroded, and a plan began to take shape.
All
I
right.
will hollow out your mind, take possession of your body, and ascend to the eternal throne.
Of course.
But first, I require new weapons to conquer your psyche.
Happy bird? As long as you're happy. Not really, I can't teleport there. Alright, I can go there. There we go. Ooh, that just happened.
I urged you to hunt, Freya, and when she threatened your life, I made her kneel before the Dragon of Zakul. By striking her down, you unleashed her spirit and gave me the key to your ruin.
What? So you just took her... Okay, then. Don't teleport into the fire. Please don't teleport. Alright, well, let's go locate the Holocron. And see if I have to defeat any more enemies as Valkorion. Oh dear. Alright, let's go. Oh, well, there's the throne. Hi.
Take the Holocron. Save yourself.
Yes, please. That worked, I guess.
The Outlander's alive.
Might be a little happy,
but she's fighting back.
Look out!
More skytroopers, I'm guessing, and knights. No, not just skytroopers, I guess.
Persist. Impressive.
Yes, I persist. It was kind of fun playing with you.
You may take my body, but you can't have my mind.
A minor inconvenience.
Huh.
When you struck down Valen, I consumed her essence. Her spirit is now mine to command.
Oh, really?
Let me go, or I'll chop you into little pieces.
Submit, my child.
As you wish.
Great.
I knew you were up to something the second I absorbed Valen's spirit.
Yep.
Yet you still played right into my hands.
You didn't give me any other choice. So it looks like we're gonna play Valen again. Yay! Fun!
Destroy the Outlander!
I'd really prefer if you didn't destroy me. Oh, hey. This one was interrupted. Ow. Oh no, not force overload! What? Memory of healing? Oh, that's a thing! That's a thing in this, apparently! Oh shoot, wait, I should use this. Okay. Right, I forgot, I died. Oh, wait, I actually did something. Oh, now she's in the engine trap. I didn't mean to pick that up, but I did. Wait, why is she... I guess I should take this opportunity to just turn around a bit. Up. Thank you for dying again. Why are there two Valkorions?
Rise, my child.
Great.
I am yours to command, Father.
Awesome.
I will break Valkorion's leash, and you will help me destroy him.
Ooh. Okay.
That felt lovely.
Enough! Vanquish the Outlander!
I have a better idea, Father. The Outlander's toy set me free.
Okay. That's a lot of sky troopers. That's a lot of sky troopers.
Take the holocron, Arkan. The Outlander needs you.
Father's too strong.
You've proven yourself stronger. Show him the man you've become.
Well done. So, is Thexan gonna join the party too, then?
Arkan.
I won't let you face him alone.
I kinda have your sister.
Valen, strike down the brother who betrayed you, and the Outlander who stole your life away!
Father makes a good point, for once.
Win her over.
She's your sister. Make her listen to reason.
Valen. Remember when we were children, playing with Thexan, sparring in the shadow of the Eternal Fleet, running away and living in the swamps for a month?
They did that?
Freedom stolen when Father locked you in Anathema. He will cage you again unless you join us.
Okay, apparently they did that.
I won't be caged. Not again, not ever!
Oh, good, because you're kind of dead. Still, is Thexan gonna join the party too?
I'm going to enjoy watching you squirm, Father.
And you will have access to Valen's abilities.
Now you will all be consumed by eternity!
Okay.
You better know.
Can I heal first? Wait, what? Who's the part of the Valkorion? Why does he attack Valkorion when he shifted? What? Are you kidding? Great. Oh, also, I have Arkan as... Alright, Arkan's actually helping now. Hi, Valen. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna put you on damage. Yeah, so I don't regret that.
You really think you can face the full power of the Eternal Emperor?
Oh, dang it, that's it, kind of. Oh, hi, Valkorion. Oh, full storm.
You're a tool, a toy, a puppet.
Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, I have new abilities. Assault, thief. And dark. Okay. Hey, don't go too far, memory of healing. Don't go too far. Thank you. Okay, this has been a very interesting boss. Okay, so, yeah, that was interesting. Let's see. There he is. So I can see what that looks like.
Or you really think you can face the full power of the eternal emperor?
All right, we can mind turbulence. Wait, these are just the counselor's abilities. I know what these are. I know what these are, but I need a memory of healing. Please, I'd really prefer not to restart this fight. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch off this. At least use this. Still like shit. Oh, of course he just switched off. I think it kind of is happening. I mean, I don't know. I'm not an expert. Oh, wait. He's being corrupted. Oh, hi. Well then.
Enough.
What do you mean, enough? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Conjure 100 more holocrons, an arsenal of super weapons.
Well then.
Nothing will stop me.
Nothing, huh? We'll see
about
that.
You're wrong, Valkorion. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
Wait, how does that work?
No, that only works against Valen.
Really? Yep, fine.
I control what happens here. And I say what's good for Valen is good for you.
Clever.
Hmm. Kneel, father. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul!
Well then.
It's over. Let go.
Well then. Well then, apparently my head, my rules. Apparently that's how it works. Are all the skytroopers dead now?
You've turned your back on this family for the last time.
Oh.
I am the immortal emperor. You cannot defeat me.
Hmm.
Sooner or later, death was always going to catch up with you.
Hmm, yeah.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
I figured she'd say that.
Give your family the freedom they deserve.
A god has no family.
You just upset Dom from Fast and Furious.
You are nothing but motes of filth drowning in the chaos of the void. And
okay.
You, a lone Jedi, hounding me without aim or purpose.
Oh, okay.
I forged you into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
You're telling yourself that?
Whatever helps you sleep at night, old man.
Enough. End this.
Hmm. I will gladly end this.
Valkorion.
Go. Join my brother.
Hmm.
Ha! How does it feel to be erased from the galaxy?
The duality of man. Okay. That has to hurt.
It's over.
You defeated Valkorion. Once and for all.
Hmm.
The Immortal Emperor may be gone, but he left the galaxy in shambles. It's time to clean up his mess.
Indeed.
The galaxy needs a leader if it ever hopes to fully recover.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Empress.
Okay, then. Hmm. I'm not gonna do that one. Ah, I'm gonna do this one. For this one.
I'm no empress.
For this character, anyways.
People of the galaxy, the war is over. The Eternal Fleet is pacified.
However, my Inquisitor will take that seat in a heartbeat.
Today marks the end of the Eternal Empire. The people of Zakul are now free to rule themselves. I will transform the throne into a beacon of peace. Dedicated to helping Zakul recover from a war that nearly destroyed us all.
Well then.
We faced the full might of the Eternal Fleet. Watched cities fall. Friends die. We have suffered for the last time.
Hmm.
The Eternal Fleet will now serve as a benevolent armada, delivering supplies, transporting refugees,
okay, then. Oh,
and
hi,
healing
Steel.
The damage this war inflicted
on Coruscant.
We must now look forward beyond our homes to the stars that surround
love how
us.
I just decided to continue my speech here.
I just stopped mid-speech, went here, and then continued.
As we work together to rebuild the galaxy, by trusting in each other, we begin a new era in galactic history. The age of the Eternal Alliance.
Hey, I like that name. Well then. Oh. Credits, I think. Where are the credits? This is credits? Whatever. Whatever.
You're missing the party.
Funny, I thought you passed out on the dance floor.
Huh.
I got a second win. Let me guess. You saw the intelligence reports.
What reports?
The Republic's preparing for war.
Great.
And the Sith Empire's not far behind. So much for our friendly pact with Asena.
The Eternal Alliance is only hours old, but already I sense dark forces massing against us. Uprisings sparking across the galaxy.
Uprisings.
We will defeat them.
Tomorrow. Tonight, we celebrate.
Yeah, I saw the uprising thing when I got to level 75. I think I can describe that, though. The Eternal. If you want a reward, they're both useless anyways. Given completed. Did I get a title? Did I get a title? Did I get a... I didn't get a title for it. I didn't get a title. I wanted a title. That's all I wanted. I already have armoring on that. My disappointment is measurable. Oh, also, wait, hold on. Oh, we're on Odessen. Oh, new room. New throne room. Oh. Well then. First enclave on Odessen. Here's this convenience. Hexed? Oh. Oh, Darth Exod. Alright, yeah, sure. And then Arkan also wants to talk. So there must be a reason for me going back there? Anyways, alright, the time says it all. I thought I was goner on the battlefield, overdone, finished, then you showed up. Tutorian. Yeah. Alright, basically she's thanking me. Okay, became part of your clan, you sacrificed. Yep. Alright. Scions of Sakul. Okay. Careless. Credits. Champion of Peace. New spread fast if you rule as Peacekeeper and Champion of the Eternal Alliance. Valen's campaign destroying carved deep wounds from the core worlds of the fringes of wild space. Several. Okay, nice. Alright. Skimming through this, that's all. Of course.
Hang on, so... So the Eternal Fleet's just mine? I have a little bit of time. I can go see what Hexed wants. Speak to Darth Hex. Where is Darth Hexed? Oh, it didn't bring me to the Force Enclave. What up? Guess not. Yeah, we have a little bit more time before we have to end. It wouldn't hurt talking. Hi, Lana. I called Arkan, Senya.
Did you see the way that can glare at me?
I don't know what to do at the moment. After this, actually. I don't know what... Yeah, I don't have anything for the story. Oh, hold on. Hello, Hexed.
Yes, I am Darth Hexed, and no, I do not sign autographs. Period.
Okay.
Make me repeat myself, and I'll snap your arm in four places. Three, if you're lucky.
All right.
I'm terrible with faces, darling. Wait. The Hollows add a few pounds, but I see it now. You're the Alliance Commander.
Wait, was that about the Hollows?
Don't worry. You look fabulous in person. I am the one and only Darth Hexed, tormentor of the weak and bane of all who challenge me.
Okay.
I'm here because you share my dark passions. Like me, you've danced to the chorus of your opponent's screams and loved it.
Okay.
With the Eternal Empire crushed, I find myself lacking in worthy enemies, while you seem to have more than your share. There is mutual benefit to be had.
Okay.
So what do you say? I could continue to expand my fearsome reputation, and you could see your enemy's corpses piled artfully in every direction.
Ooh.
This isn't about skill. It's about pure, blissful, unadulterated rage.
All right, then.
I've demolished legions of Sky Troopers, crushed Zakulan Knights, even fried an Exarch until he went all crispy around the edges. And that was just in the last year. Every agonized squeal fuels my power.
And through power, I
gain victory.
Are you always this colorful?
I make a point of it. The galaxy is full of foes begging for a dose of destruction. I say we give it to them. Fine, but let's skip the truly horrific bits.
Okay.
I was visiting Korriban when the Twin Princes attacked.
All right.
I saw entire generations of Sith murdered. Our temples ravaged. Our history reduced to ash. I joined the defense, carving through the invaders until an explosion knocked me out. When I woke, I was surrounded by death and ruin. The Eternal Empire had conquered the Sith. On the contrary, I admire his conviction. It was his empire and the complacency of the Sith that I grew to hate.
Oh, okay.
Our leaders were distracted by politics. Their sabers trained at each other's throats instead of poised to strike down our enemies. I swore never to repeat their mistake.
Have you seen Scourge?
Once. Hard to miss such a fine pureblood specimen.
Okay.
He told me about your tussles with the Sith Emperor.
Oh?
He was sure that you would be the one to ultimately defeat him. He was also sure that he had work of his own to do to ensure your victory. Oh, that's all he would tell me before he moved on to parts unknown.
How about Kira?
You haven't heard. I'm afraid Kira's dead.
What?
Just joking, darling.
Oh.
She's alive and stirring up quite a fuss.
Okay.
According to the rumors, she tried to break you out of your carbonite prison.
Okay.
It might have worked, but Valen caught wind of the plot and ambushed Kira's team. I don't know how, but your friend survived Valen's wrath and disappeared somewhere in wild space. That's the last I heard of her.
Right, well,
I never dreamed I'd work with a Jedi, but I'm sure, we'll get along swimmingly.
Right.
Don't keep me waiting.
We'll talk later.